Hello?
Customers on platform 10, the train currently on the platform is the Spirit of Queensland service. This service will not yet be ready for boarding, so please remain well clear of the yellow safety tiles and do not attempt to board this train. Thank you.
Yes, here we are, the Spirit of Queensland. Yeah, it's a big long train, all right. Noisy. People looking at me. There's a couple of people. And where are you two going?
I don't know. You're on the train. On the train.
Well, you're afraid you'll have to leave the station if you haven't got a ticket. Lookout. Not much to look at, except water and hills and people walking around. How you going, sport?
Good.
There they are, they took half an hour to get an hour's parking.
$3.
$3?
Yep.
Now we're going to look at that big joint made out of fencing posts.
Which way are you going?
I'm following you. Give way. Do they like working hard? He must be the electrician. Must be the short circuit. Push button B. Price on arrival. Paradise. Ah, have to go there. There must be the ferry down there. There's the water. I told them to leave my boat there. They're going into the beep machine. Ferry goes from. There's my boat over there. I told them to leave it there till I got there. And it's still there. And there's Mr. Coffee and Cake himself.
Hi.
Say something to the world.
Hi.
Say something to the world.
Hi.
Hello, world. Yeah. There's your boat over there, the little one. There's Mark Kettle in there getting my coffee, is she?
Yep.
That's good. We're lucky we paid the $3 by phone. Otherwise, the woman was going around booking everybody out here at Shute Harbour. We might do a tour tomorrow. They'll pick us up near the bus stop, near the pub. They said. There they go. You're going to walk all the way down to Cedar Creek Falls. I don't think I'll go all that far. Haven't learned how to lock the car yet. Where are you going, Caleb? You're going to walk down there for the snakes and everything? And the goannas? Oh. There's a bloke behind us, we better not get in his car. The learner driver thinks we're leaving, but we just got here. It's in the back seat. Be careful when you jump, because it could do you some serious injury, which includes fatal. That's where you go down over there. We'll go and have a look later. About as far as I'll go. The car's turning around and going out. A few cars here. Travellers Auto Barn's going home. Sorry. There goes some people. More people coming back. Have a good walk.
I might get a drink coffee.
You can come and bring the drinks.
Yeah,
oh.
I've got mine. I
nice.
Gave it to Mom.
Oh, there you go. Nice of you.
Still frozen, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
Should have put something
in my mouth. There they go. How long will they be, do you reckon? If it's a quarter of an hour to get there and a quarter of an hour to get back, there's half an hour. And half an hour to look at it.
No, we're going to get
to play. Oh, people having a picnic. We'll have a look at the sign first. No dogs unless they're tied up.
There you go, Jim, you can come right down.
Oh. Oh. I can too. Oh. Here they are. Oh. Trouble getting through over there, but look at it. Having a lot of trouble getting through. She hasn't gone in yet, we've been here for half an hour. She's just standing on the side of the rocks. Probably won't hurt the eels. In you go. She's coming back. She's coming back. Duck. A duck. Come on, duck. It's a bit wet out there in the sea. Anyway, get on there, we'll be right and have a look, see what happens. There we are, all lined up. The lens was a bit foggy before. Oh well, I'll have to dry it out a bit later on. See what happens. That's not our boat there. This is this one here and this big bastard. So, you're not far from the bar, hey?
No.
So, Robbie's nuts. Well, we've got a few baby if we have to. See what his ma says.
Nancy Wade.
Here at SeaLink, we are dedicated to bringing you the magic of the Whitsundays. Whether cruising in air-conditioned comfort or on the rooftop deck, the crew is here to ensure that you have a brilliant and safe experience. That's why we request you take a moment to watch the screens and familiarise yourself with the safety procedures that are particular to this vessel. By law, all passengers must comply with any reasonable and lawful direction of the master and crew of this vessel. Non-compliance may constitute an offence. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on board the vessel. Throwing anything overboard is strictly prohibited. Please use the rubbish bins provided.
Put that cigarette out, Carly.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, please follow the directions of the master and crew. If required, a member of the crew will alert you verbally and direct you to your muster station on the front or rear decks. There are several emergency exits, depending on which deck you are seated. Please make yourself familiar with your closest exit. Life jackets are located under your seat. The crew will instruct you when necessary to put on your life jackets. To don the life jacket, firstly, place the jacket over your head and your arms through the tapes on the side. Pass the end of the tapes around your back and secure them tightly in the front. There is a whistle that can be used to attract attention. If directed to enter the water, hold down tightly on the collar of the jacket and stride away from the vessel. In the event of a man overboard situation, immediately shout, "Man overboard, man overboard, man overboard." Continue to keep a visual on the person overboard at all times and follow the crew's instructions. Even though you are already safely on board, we'd like to remind you to always maintain 3 points of contact when using the stairs or embarking or disembarking the vessel. For now, thanks for your attention. Remember, if you require any assistance or have any questions regarding our service, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew. Thank you again.
Going to the source of food for shipwrecked sailors. And of course, it started the transforming to a functioning resort island with the leaseholders acquiring this lease in 2016, the same group of Chinese investors that have Daydream Island just across the passage back there. Now, unfortunately, they did suffer the same fate through Cyclone Debbie, that forced them to close down. They actually haven't reopened as yet. All those buildings that you can see are still.
Thank you.
over there. There's the big bingo, and there's the big car.
Pretty big mango.
It's the Rowan Centre where they're all in there eating ice creams and carrying on. And we haven't even got the Bowen yet. So we stop here and get some crabs and fish and chips and a drink for lunch. So that'll be nice. Here comes the car driving along. Thinks doesn't want to get in the camera. Yeah. So we're getting here. Fish and chips. There we got it again. All those people standing in the road. The first one I took off, it didn't turn out. Because I had my lens cap still on. That's what you get when you forget things. Everything's all confused. Here we are at the harbour at the back of the fish and chip shop. Two or three boats here by the look of it. And we should be out catching more crabs, not just tied up. I suppose if that's what they want to do, that's what they can do. We're waiting at Bunnings. We've just gone in for half an hour because the other thing shut, the brewery. We're going to go to the brewery, but that's not open until Wednesday. Anyway, bad luck.
Looks like we're going to have noodles and rice for tea. There they are over there. Getting some noodles and rice for us. We'll warm it up later on. That's what the other bloke's doing.
Over there waiting, or the Chinese, waiting in the cool weather. The bloke's over there waiting. I'm sitting in the car. There's some people coming out of the shop. They're waiting as well. Only be 10 minutes, I suppose, or a quarter of an hour. Well, I was looking at her phone. I think we're going to go for this.
Yeah, I was on the sound of death.
We're going to have to stay here, sit in the car for the day.
What next? What next?
What next?
You don't want that bell,
do you? I can get it, Ben. Got it.
Things start to get a musky smell, don't they? It's wet all the time. Mm. Did we put the esky in there?
I don't know what we did.
No, I didn't. Doesn't matter.
What were you going to put in it? Beer.
What did we want, what?
What were you going to put in it?
I don't know. I was just going to bring it.
Rainfall, we which may lead to flash flooding, remains possible over the central coast and with Sundays today, but will begin to shift offshore to the north late in the day. 6 hourly rainfall totals between 100 to 180 mils, possible with isolated 24 hourly totals up to 300 mils. Over the southeastern Herbert and Lower Burken district, 6 hourly rainfall totals between 80 to 120 mils are possible. Local intense rainfall, which may lead to dangerous and life-threatening flash flooding, is also possible over the central coast and with Sundays. 6 hourly rainfall totals between 200 to 250 mils are possible, particularly about the coast and ranges north about Mackay to Nebo. A separate severe thunderstorm warning will be issued if dangerous thunderstorms with intense rainfall are detected. So keep an ear out for that. A broad flood watch and multiple flood warnings are current for the area covered by this severe weather warning. Locations which may be affected include Mackay, Proserpine, Bowen, Collinsville, Hamilton Island, Serena, Nebo, Yungala and Airlie Beach. Wow. Severe weather is no longer occurring in Central Highlands and Coalfields District, and the warning for this district is cancelled. Queensland Fire and Emergency Services advise that people should never drive, walk or ride through floodwaters. If it's flooded, forget it. Keep clear of creeks and storm drains. For emergency assistance, contact the SES on 132 500.
Here's another Aussie Tour, 1026 4MK. Before too long, the one that you're loving, wish that I'd never miss you.
Up to the harbour.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's my
father there, please. We can still go out there for a cup of tea.
Yeah.
Back there. Through there to the,
oh, to the main street.
Main street and the beach.
Some Victoria, that one.
There they go, heading into Woolies like they always do. I just followed them up. What's happening in the town? Maybe I'll get a shot over here, might go over there later.
It's not one of you.
You're welcome.
Taking a shortcut now across the trees. You're looking at something. This is the Derby Beach Harbour. And over there, that might be Hamilton Island. I don't know what it is. That big ship over there. Little boats. Oops. Ocean is a bit rough. Must be my eyes.
Yeah.
Sunday sailing club. Haven't been there yet. We'll go there for lunch one day. See what's going on. Like they're going to go on the Ellie Creek track. I don't know where they are. There's the track. Well, there they go. There they are over there. I don't know what they're going over there for. There's the track in here. Yeah, on the wrong way. That's the track. I'll go and read the paper. Bye. Start walking. Start walking. Go on, Grandma, get a move on. There they go. Good, I can get some peace now. There they go. Don't know whether they haven't got a boat. They go down there without a boat. Come here and have a drink later. We'll have a party, one or the other. Ooh. Air conditioner's just started working. The Marine Club. Nuts Construction.
Yeah.
got him.